Hello, folks, and welcome to the Gray Outdoors RV Company. My name is Tom.
And my name is Mate, and today we're going to check out the Rockwood Mini Lite 2104S. So Rockwood is the bomb?
Rockwood is the bomb, mate. Yep, it's the bomb. that's the latest and greatest that we've heard.
That's the technical term?
On the Rockwood is that this unit is the bomb, or Rockwoods in general are the bomb.
The 2104S is probably one of the top selling mini lights or smaller trailers, just because the layout is pretty ideal.
Yep, comes with a Murphy bed. The U-shaped dinette turns into a sleeping area as well. You get a great huge radius corner shower in the bathroom. And there's just a lot of wonderful things. Rockwood's also upgraded their axle warranty to 10 years. And they've also given you a 7-year warranty on the bow floor.
Power awning, power tongue jack. Gosh, fiberglass unit instead of the corrugated metal.
Yep, all aluminum substructure. Tons of stuff going on.
A few things I want to show you on the back end of the coach. One, it does have the port ready for a backup camera, so you just pull that plate off and plug in a Furion backup camera, which we do sell in our parts store. Spare tire cover and a rear ladder, which is super important, especially with anything with a slide out, because if you get something on top of that slide out, you need some way to get up there to be able to get that stuff off before you bring that slide in. Also, you'll notice you have the power awning over here. This guy can adjust, so if you want all the rain to go to this side, you can do that. And if I would have tightened this down a little bit more, it would have locked in place. And then you just push a button for this awning to go in and out. You'll also see that it does have the LED strip all the way across as well.
Yeah, those are good features, mate. So as we come to the backside, to the rear of the coach, you'll notice that we have our little grill set up here too. Now this grill comes standard with the Rockwoods, and there's also a direct feed gas line that's gonna come right out of your coach and go right into the grill. And this little guy will plug right into here. So, you know, this is a really convenient way to have an outside kitchen set up. You have your little prep table that's gonna come with it. So anything that you're gonna prep to put on here, you can prep right here. And then of course, you have the option of bringing out your TV and watching some TV while you're barbecuing. So a lot of fun things going on out here. Couple things too that Rockwood's doing is going to be the frameless window. These are better insulation windows for you. You don't have that rubber gommet that might be capable of breaking down over time on you. So these are cut directly and matched specifically to the coach. You also have two marine grade outside speakers. And of course, you're also going to have the vacuum bonded fiberglass exterior that Mate and I, we brag so much about, because the way that this coach is built, vacuum bonded. Yes, it's a more expensive process of building a coach, but it's 10 times less likely for it to delaminate over time of the life of the coach.
Well, that's important because it might be more expensive for them to build, a little bit more expensive, but to save 10 or 15 grand of not having to send this wall back to the factory, take all the walls out, the slide out, all the cabinetry down to fix that wall, and then cross your fingers, hope that doesn't happen again. You definitely want a vacuum bonded wall if you're looking at something that's fiberglass.
Yes. So a lot of my customers, when they come in, you know, they tell me, Tom, I'm fearful of slides because what if something happens? What if something breaks on them? I can't get the slide in if I was to lose power. Well, the Rockwood's gonna provide you backup systems with everything that they do, okay? And this little tool right here, there's gonna be a little T-handle on the right here against the frame. And what this is a manual override to put the slide in and out. So that's important to have on any slide, really. And you just hook it up, and then you can just crank it in or out. So if you lose power, you can bring that either in or out. One of the other things that Rockwood's gonna provide for you is the ability to change your lug nuts. And this adapter also will go ahead and bring up and down your stabilizers. Now, most people will just go ahead and get a cordless drill and zip these up and down, but Rockwood's gonna provide this for you anyway, okay? So that's a nice little feature. We talked about 10-year axle warranty on a torsion flex suspension system. These tires do come from the factory with nitrogen-filled air, and basically what that's gonna do for you is it's gonna keep that PSI a little bit more stable for you through the life of the air in the tires. You have 110 power outlet. You have a coaxial cable here that you can also utilize for your TV, as we talked about earlier. Big grab handle to allow you to go in and out of the coach. And then one of the things that we also wanted to talk about too on the Rockwood is the radius door on here. So mate, when he was going over the awning for you, portion of it, so the reason that having a radius door on there is important is because if for some reason a big gust of wind was to come in and maybe whip your canvas up and down, coaches with a pointed corner could rip, get a hold of that canvas and rip it. Having this radius door on there is a way better system to eliminate that. This also comes with a friction door hinge, is what we like to call it here in the industry. And basically this is rated up to 20 miles an hour. You can adjust this door any way that you want to. You don't have to worry about it slamming, but it's a great little way to adjust this door on here and not have to worry about this little plastic tab and holding it in only in one position. So great little feature on there. Mate, what you got going on up front there?
Another thing I wanted to point out to you guys is this does have the solar prep built into it. So if you guys decide to want to charge your batteries, you need to figure out some way to do that, either through a generator, hook up to your car, or another great way is solar panels, because that's a quiet, easy way to do it. If I were to tell you, hey, I'll give you, you pay me $1,000 and I'll give you unlimited gas for the rest of your life, that's basically the deal you're getting with a solar panel. It will charge up your battery for forever, really. They have a 25-year warranty on most of those nicer solar panels that we carry in the store. Y'all, and that's this plug-in right here. So that's, it says Zamp power, but you can actually, as long as you have the Zamp connector in there, you can use any solar panel out there. I do recommend you buy one with a controller, because that will make it so that you don't overcharge the batteries. Also, you'll notice we have really good storage all the way through here. So there's this pass-through storage, even with the Murphy bed. So a lot of campers, if they have a Murphy bed, will not have that option. So that's an important thing to point out as well. Diamond plate on the front, so this is where all your rock chips and stuff like that are gonna hit. That way it's against something a little bit more heavy duty. Power tongue jack, and then as Tom said, Rockwood does provide backups for everything. So if you need to manually crank this up and down, you can do that. Auto changeover regulator with the two 30-pound tanks and a hard cover instead of a soft cover, so that you have lots of propane to use. A light here as well as a light here, because you're not always going into your campsite in the daytime. Sometimes it's after work and you're trying to see what you're doing. It's nice to be able to have a couple lights available to you.
Mate, this one's also got a battery disconnect on there, and that's important too, because you're going to have a sensor in your coach for detection of gas, for O2, and having this feature on here, because your coach is always going to draw power from the coach with that sensor in there. Having this battery disconnect makes sure that you turn off everything on the coach. That's a great feature to have.
Absolutely. So if you're wondering if this can be pulled with your vehicle, this guy happens to weigh 4,361 pounds dry weight. So that's the weight of what the coach weighs as is. Now that's not with water or all your camping gear or anything like that. So make sure you add all that up. This guy can handle up to 5,765. So if your vehicle can pull probably around 6,000 plus, you're probably set to go. That's pretty much it.
Cool. Mate, you know, one of the things that we brag about Rockwood so much is that the construction of this guy. And before we kind of go into the inside of the coach, I just want to have Octavio fill in real here. And you guys, everybody can see that the aluminum substructure that Rockwood likes to provide, double welded on each side. You know, in our competition, you'll see a lot of the supporting material here uses wood. Not with Rockwood. You're actually going to get all aluminum substructure. There is not one supporting piece of wood in this coach. So everything that you're going to sit on, everything that you're going to lay on, is all supported by this aluminum bracketing in here, which is super cool. So this is the slide out for the U-shaped dinette that we're going to go inside, and we're going to show you here in a little bit. But before we do that, we're going to come to the back side of the coach, because this is where your outside shower is going to be located. Both hot and cold water features on here. This also has an antifreeze inlet as well. basically this is a great system. In a nutshell, basically you go in, you bypass your water heater, you hook up a hose to your antifreeze jug, and you turn on your water pump, and that kind of sucks it through the system and does everything that you need it to do. Your city water connection, your black tank flush. This is a great feature to have on here as well, because back in the olden days, and really not olden days, but 3 or 4 years ago, the whole idea of the cleaning out your tank is you have to bring in a hose with a big old wand, stick it down on the toilet, swirl it around. Well, that could be a little gross and unsanitary. Having this little feature on here, you just hook up the hose with a water pressure reducing valve, and then that system in there will clean itself out, and then you just dump it right when you're done. So great feature to have on the black tank flush. And then of course your cable and your satellite hookups if you're at a campsite. Or you just want to have your portable satellite, you could run it through this system as well. You have that located back here. 30 amp service, of course, because you do have an air conditioner on here. And then here's going to be your area where you can hook up your hose and dump your tanks. So all conveniently located back here as well. So mate, what do you think we go inside and we show the people some features in there?
One more thing before you mention, this is also fully enclosed and a heated holding tanks. So yeah, they have 12 volt heat pads built into the tanks to protect you down to some of that colder weather. So if you want to go a little bit earlier in the spring or a little bit later in the, even in Colorado when it's June, if you go over some of those cold passes, you'll go below freezing.
Yep.
And it's important to be able to turn those tanks on so you don't ruin your tanks.
Yeah, and those tanks are rated to minus 11 degrees. So, but having it enclosed definitely does help that wind from passing up underneath there. All right, come check out some features on the inside of the 2104.
All right, here it is, guys. So you'll notice this is very open for a 2104 size unit. This is got the 3 foot slide out. So that's why this feels so open. Otherwise you're kind of hugging each other as you're walking past, you know, to move or do anything. This is set up in the bed feature. So this is also a dinette though. So if you wanted this to go into the dinette, this guy goes like that. This guy goes like that. And this table is kind of cool because I want to show you something. You'll notice this is a little bit more rugged than a lot of other tables out there that just have those flimsy legs that go in and out. And then this also has a nice locking feature right here that I wanted to show you. So the way this guy works is just flips up like that. And then of course you could take this outside and use it as a picnic table, or you can put it away so that you have an extra couch space if you needed even more couch space.
The 2104 is going to come with the Murphy bed option. Now, these are going to start becoming very, very popular in coaches that are under 25 feet.
They
the Murphy
are,
bed
really.
Option. And the reason for that is because when consumer reports are done, as far as what people want in an RV, they are asking that they don't come with the front bedroom because people think it's a waste of space. They're just kind of sleeping in it. So the Murphy bed option is a great replacement of that. You're still going to get your two wardrobe on each side. You're going to get some pull-out drawers over here. But the bedding on here is it's beautiful. You're also going to get a heated mattress that comes with this as well. Throw pillows, of course.
Yep.
That mate
I
likes.
I was ready for that. That didn't happen ever before.
No, it didn't. I usually smack her right in the face. Oh, you got me, buddy.
All right. You don't get this back.
I don't get it back?
No.
Okay. You're not playing fair then. But over here on the side, you're also going to get some 12-volt adapters. So you have an area here where you can actually charge your cell phone just through the 12-volt system right here. You also have some 110, so if you are plugged into power through a generator or through full services, you have that ability to utilize the 110 plug as well. But the 12 volt, you can charge your cell phones with. This is super easy to bring up and down.
You can also access your storage underneath here. So this is your pass-through storage that we showed you from the outside. So if you want, you can grab that as well. Another thing to mention, this floor is made out of, it's called Conglolium. It's got a 3-year warranty on it, cold crack resistant, which is important because if it's normal linoleum, then what happens is it can, in fact, I was talking to a customer just the other day, he had a coach. He said, I was explaining to what he was, you know, I said, oh yeah, it usually cracks right down the middle, usually right by the vent or something like that. He's like, oh yeah, that's exactly what happened to me. And it's because it's so common, it's obvious to
right.
Tell him that. So if you can buy something with a floor that's a little bit nicer, like the Conglolium floor, you're much better off. All right, on to the kitchen. Now this guy does come with a TV built into it. This does have a swing arm on it. So if you want to be able to see your TV from the dinette area or the couch area, you can do that. It does have all the plugins for it. Or if you want to, you can also take the TV and put this outside. So this is the same TV that would go outside as well. Over here, the kitchen, this, if you don't know how to run the RV Technologies radio, they come with a little sheet that makes it super simple, easy to work, but it's cool because it has Bluetooth built into it, HDMI, it even has the 5 volt charger so that you can charge your phone very quickly just off the radio. DVD players built into it, and you can turn on the inside speakers or the outside speakers or both. You can control all that from one location. You'll also notice that this guy does have a knife rack in the back of it, and then this is a table, very flush countertop for both the sink and the stovetop area. Makes for a nice backsplash. 22-inch oven. Again, you won't find this big of an oven in the competition. And then a large drawer underneath here too, and then a spot for your scrubby brush. And then if you wanted to see what the sink looks like, again, really nice heavy duty deal that's not gonna bend. And then deep sink with a high rise sink faucet so you can put those bigger pots and pans in there that you usually use going camping.
Yep, 21-foot coach. And this one actually happens to be ducted, folks. And you don't see that a whole lot on a coach of 21 feet having ducted AC in here.
So you or have closable the, and movable.
Yep, yeah, you can definitely do that with all of these little vents. Turn them, shut them off, whatever you want. But the cool feature about this is also the quick cool feature that this coach has. So it's a hot day, you come in, you want to prep a meal, you can cool this area off really quick, close these back up to force the air through the regular vented area to kind of keep it even. Also, you're going to have a nice, what I call a high speed, high definition TV antenna right here.
High speed?
High speed.
How fast is speed?
I just call it high speed low drag, buddy, right? Because back in the old days, you'd have this hand crank, and I say olden days, it was only last year that they'd have that. So you'd have to bring it up and the elbow would come up and then you'd have to turn it to get the reception.
And then if you left it open, you know, up you and you drove away, you took out half your roof and yep. $5,000 later.
Yeah, $5,000, really? Gosh, that's a lot of money.
I know.
So this, all you have to do is turn the dial on here. This little antenna looks like a little flying saucer. There's nothing that you have to hand crank up or down, and the reason for that is because it's not going to sit any higher than your air conditioning unit.
Omnidirectional.
So, yeah, so just turn this to get your best reception, local TV of course, and you're on your way.
Over here you have a spot for your control panel. So this is your tank heaters that we talked about outside. Water tank heater, electric, and gas. The cool thing about the electric gas option is you can get up to 16.2 gallons of hot water per hour. That's a very fast recovery rate compared to a lot of other hot water heaters out there. Also, you'll notice that Tom has plenty of room as he's hanging out in the shower.
Hanging out in the shower. Thank you for joining me in the shower, by the way. Right? As I said, it's a big corner radius shower. You know, being a bigger guy, mate, this is our biggest complaint with guys is that there's not enough room in the shower. The Rockwoods actually provide enough room for, gosh, I'm a bigger guy, 6'2", taller guy, got the elbows. Gives me plenty of space. I don't feel cramped in here. And of course, you got the glass shower doors. Wood medicine cabinet with a mirror. Nice basin sink, hot and cold water, soap holder, toothbrush holder, towel holder. You have a Dometic foot flush toilet there. And then of course, you have some nice storage in here as well. So really nice spacious bathroom that the Rockwood 2104 is gonna provide you.
The thing that I'm most impressed about within the bathroom is the fan. And actually, you don't even have to use it just for the bathroom. That MaxAir fan will move over 920 cubic feet per minute. The reason why that's important is because see how there's a gap right there on the floor and the ceiling? That's nice because you could close this door, turn that fan on, open a window, and you can get up to a 10 mile per hour breeze through your camper without having to run the AC. That means you're being able to cool off your camper just using the battery, which most campers cannot do that.
Right.
As you see over here, this is a huge pantry area. The other nice thing about this pantry area is these things come out. So if you needed just more hanging room, you have it. Or if you needed the pantry area, you have that too. This is an RV refrigerator. It's not just an electric refrigerator like some of the guys are doing. And it's not just the smaller refrigerator. This one has the separate freezer. So this one can run off of both propane if you're just out boondocking it, or you can push the auto feature and it will automatically switch over to electric as soon as you plug into campsite power or generator power.
Yeah, one of the things that Rockwood does with their coaches too is they're actually going to give you some real wood here. You know, you're not using that cheap what they call a fiber board or whatever. This is actually stuff that you'll see in a residential home. So great hardware that comes with the cabinets. Everything looks sharp and clean in this coach. Built very well. Lots of pull-out drawers. You even have some drawers above the U-shaped dinette. Mm-hmm. All your lights in this coach are also going to be LED, so there's no incandescent bulbs.
Barreled roof.
Barreled roof or taller, you know.
Surround sound.
But yeah, this man, we can go on and on, don't we?
12-year warranty on the roof. It's a
yes.
TPO Superflex roof. What that means is it's going to have less chalking. You don't have to spray the special rubber maintenance stuff on it like you do the rubber roof, and it's more resistant to abrasion, so you don't have to worry about if you accidentally went up against a tree. This roof is more likely to keep going, whereas the rubber roof, you might slash it.
Yeah. Well, to sum it up, the 2104 is a great coach. It's very popular for us. These floor plans move like crazy when we bring them into the dealership, so they don't last long. If you're interested in this coach, give myself or Maid a call. Our phone number here is 970-313-4337. Maid is our general manager, by the way, folks. He's also one of my numbers guys, so if you ever want to talk numbers, feel free to call Maid up and get that done.
We
if,
do trades, trades and financing.
Yep, yep, and so we also we can have help. A store on site as well.
We do, and we can do, we have, our techs have an average of 15 years worth of experience. So
right.
One of the things that I really like about our place is, gosh, we have a lot of knowledge and experience, so that we can help you out if you want to do any kind of upgrades or you are trying to figure out a problem. We're really, really good at that stuff.
Yeah, and if email is the best way to go for some of you folks, because email is a huge thing for people now, you can even reach out to myself, my personal email at tom@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com, and I'll be happy to answer all those
we
questions.
We also take Pony Express if that's more your
Pony Express.
That's your speed.
That's a good one, mate.
Yeah, yeah.
Pony Express. Take care. Hopefully we'll see
bye,
you
guys.
Soon. Pony Express.